You know, I respect Jared Dudley a lot. He understood, like, his value was being a role guy. And I know the type of impact he has on locker rooms. He knows that that's a role that teams legitimately need. That's why he's been in the NBA. Mm-hmm. Because locker rooms are volatile spaces. You don't necessarily have great people in locker rooms. Those roles are important.